Pathfinder, you're back.
I set the lure. We should be in business.
Good. I already filled Varka in.
I don't like it, but I won't back down from a challenge.
Gren's another story. He refuses to fight with Varka.
I'll talk to Gren. He'll come around.
Ha! Good luck. Coward's afraid my fighting will make him look bad.
I don't think he'll listen to an outsider, but it's worth a shot.
This time, things will be different.
The Outlaws have tech set up over there.
Thank you.
Get ready to fight!
From the Nexus are being targeted. We have to do something.
We should get to that site as soon as we can.
Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
Grenade in! No, PB!
taken over these buildings. You know, I bet this was a Nexus attempt to start a mining operation.
It's everyone for themselves out here. Be ready for anything.
You ever hear the saying, honor among thieves?
Yeah.
But it isn't true. Ever.
Looks like outlaws.
Reinforcements, Pathfinder.
Enemies behind!
Disabling the alarm will call off reinforcements.
There. Let's hope that stops them.
From the Nexus are being targeted. We have to do something.
We should get to that site as soon as we can.
Scavengers must have taken over these buildings. You know, I bet this was a Nexus attempt to start a mining operation.
Thank you.
ran into some Krogan scouts this morning. They're ranging farther now.
If they get close to my claim, I'm gonna kill them.
If they want what's yours, good luck stopping them.
Disable the alarm before it attracts reinforcements, Pathfinder. Incoming shuttle, Pathfinder.
Barricaded themselves in. What now?
If we can find a security terminal, I may be able to attempt to bypass the locks remotely.
Let's hope that stops them.
Come on. inside!
Pathfinder, reinforcements will arrive soon. Disabling the alarm will call off reinforcements.
It's locked.
Security must be disabled to open the store Pathfinder.
Initiative outpost springing up all over Helios. You hear about them? They got food and weapons and everything. Just gotta find the scraps to fix my shuttle. Then I'm gonna go over and make them share.
Alarms disabled, Pathfinder. I can bypass the command center's doors from here, Pathfinder. Please try to remain within range of the console until the process is complete.
Crap! I think they're onto us!
Now enter the command center.
Thank you.
Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
Console opens the bunker in the cave.
The one we couldn't get into before. Wonder what we'll find there.
There. Let's hope that stops them.
Almost there, Pathfinder. Just one more. Console to disable the door.
Did you see the Krogan scouting out that big remnant boat?
There. Security disabled. Anything else, Sam?
No, Pathfinder. You should have access to the storage closet now. Confirmed. Calling outpost.
really did it. Almost a civil war, and you brought them back.
But it's all about the resources. No poetry, right?
I considered the Krogan a permanent loss. Too many egos involved. Thankfully, my ledgers don't care how they get filled. If I can retroactively call the Krogan colony an outpost, that's a win. But that practicality is not universal. Tan will hate this.
You know, it's hard to calculate how few fucks I give about Tan's opinion.
I, of course, can't comment. This is the last one, Pathfinder. The last golden failure we thought we'd lost. You did it. And it will undoubtedly draw one of Dr. Kennedy's trackers. Search the Zabre system. She and her child are still a priority. But for now, I need your voice to remind them what this meant. Get the flags waving.
This seems more important than that.
It's about setting a tone, not telling the whole story.
You may have heard some crazy things about Elladin and New Tachanka. All true. Every word. And if I know some of you, that's more of a draw than anything I could say now.
One for the records, Pathfinder. Addison out.
Lovely day for scrap. Looking for that something special? Boomerang has got what you need. Best loot in the dunes, here for your perusal.
You're a scavenger?
Not anymore, I'm not. Fine folks at the Initiative gave me a second shot. I'm on something called a probationary period, got a fancy metal bracelet on my ankle and everything. They're too good to old Boomerang.
Okay, I have to know the story behind that name.
I ran with Axius and his boys. He's the one who started calling me Boomerang. Kept beating me senseless and leaving me for dead out in the dunes. But I always came back. Enough about me. You're here for the good stuff. Look what Boomerang's got for you.
Thank you.
Scavenger tech ahead. They'll be looking for scrap here.
Nice work.
Watch out for the crater hole thing.